Well, I got to working on the Allis Chalmers again, and I got me a muffler here to put in it there. Also put a new hose there, but it's cut because of that, the angle at which the alternator sits, belt cut it. But it's got a bad water pump, so as you can see by the puddles around the floor. So had to put a new water pump on it sometime. But I gotta put me a new distributor cap on there, and a new rotor button, and new points, and new condenser. And because it was running pretty rough, now it runs smooth. Well, as smooth as it's gonna get anyway. Yes, but it runs so much better now.